Hey, what's up, guys? This is Swiss Joker here. A lot of people been hitting me up about the last video I made, saying that it helped them out, find out how to connect the sound bar. I appreciate you guys' feedback. I just wanted to make this video because I also had this problem before, with the 4K. Now, when I first got the TV, they say, you know how when you put something in, it should automatically recognize the HDMI mode of 4K. But on this particular TV, if you do have a Roku TV, this TV did not recognize it. I don't think they put out an update either. But for all of those who haven't done this already or who didn't know anything about this, you want to go to settings. You want to go over TV inputs, HDMI, okay? So I'm gonna do that again. TV inputs, HDMI, whichever one you have, okay? And then you go over to the right again, okay? And you can, this is the part you can rename it or whatever you wanna call it, but you wanna scroll down to HDMI mode. And you see how I don't have it on auto? Because it won't recognize it. It'll think that it's still 1080p. So you wanna take this and you wanna manually put this on 2.0 yourself. Don't put it on auto. Put it on 2.0, and this right here is standard 1080p. Okay, so if you don't know of what you're watching, or you don't know if you actually done it and it's on 1080p, you're not too sure, just put it on 2.0 anyway, and I'm guaranteeing you that 4K will be displayed. All right, so I hope this video helps you guys out. If you guys want any more videos, just let me know, man. I done figured it out, and hopefully I can help somebody that's confused with something else. So give me a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys later.